stands for Mavrot, Mondo, or Money Box. It means money is in circulation. Mavrot, Mondo, or Money Box is a Russian language. As the this global community of people, what is a global community? You can get it everywhere in the world. It was studied by a man called Sergei Mavrot. That's why he named this system Sergei Mavrot Model Money Box, naming after himself. Right? TPOM is a self-managed community whereby we provide, we help, and we provide and get help. It means we give money peer to peer. It's not a company, TPOM, no, it's a community where we give and we take. Right? If we say give, it means we donate what we have as spare money. It only works only with spare money. Right? As I say, MM is a global community of financial aid and donation exchange. MM is a social network that connects the one who wants to donate money with the one who wants to get money. Participants transfer directly to each other. Peer-to-peer system, no central account, it will not collect your money. Since I say it's not a company, it's a global community itself. It just regulates itself. There's no one in the midst. No. You just come up with the your donation. So you want to donate, just come up with what you have as a spare money. Let's suppose the spare money is $10. What's the minimum is $10? Then the maximum is $10,000 per month. You say my spare money is $10. The moment you say I for $10, the system locates you the one who is in need of your $10, whatever the amount can be. You are made directly to the person, and you transfer yourself, your soul man, to the next man, to the next person. After transferring, the person has to confirm that the man gets to you. Right. TPOM started in 2011. It's a new project of Sergei Mavrot. As I said, this system was made by Sergei Mavrot, the founder, in Moscow, Russia, to create a new fair financial order as a world mutual aid community, primarily to free the people from the bondage of financial slavery. And it speeded up at the very first day of its beginning. It was welcomed well all over this thing. Because the world is not right. Because, for instance, we used to know there's a market stock exchange. There are limitations that we cannot, each of us can go to there to do all those trading. No. Sometimes you are given, they need skills, they need money, capital wise. But with this TPOM, anyone can participate in TPOM only with as little as $10. You can afford, right? From $10 on, you are free to do it. The rich, the poor, we are also doing this one. If you get more money, yes, you can go to beach. No problem, you can help one another. Founder, in the lead of FM social community, FM is sure to begin his life work, but the only one, Sergei Mavrot, having a degree in mathematics and worked as a programmer, took part in the development of this, of the first operating system. The company is founded was the one of the computers equipped distributors in Russia. He was a deputy of Russian parliament. His literary works were published and they are sold in bookshops. Two of his screenplays were made into movies. His poems were turned into songs. Sergei Mavrot is a programmer, right? And he has a degree in mathematics. When he started this project, 2011, he was appointed as deputy director to the parliament of Duma. He worked as a parliament, but he resigned there. He did not take all the benefits he was given with the Duma parliament. He refused all those ones to only to pursue his project, right? Now, this voluntary network becomes a community of millions and millions of people from more than 100 countries worldwide. Fast growing community in the world. It's a number one position exchange program, and $14 billion assistance provided. This is a, since I said this is a global community, you go anywhere in the world, they are participating in TRIPLE-M. There are more than 120 countries right now at the moment, those who are participating in this global community. Zimbabwe Inclusive, we started it in November last year. We are almost up a year coming to the first anniversary in this TRIPLE-M. The ideology of TRIPLE-M. What is the idea of this thing? Right. My ideology is simple. Changing the world and just financial system. You know, we remove the middle bank, the middlemen, which are the banks. This one is just it's a simple man, or it's a simple project, whereby if you put your man, or if you donate someone else, your man grows. Whatever investment, you get 6% per annum, whereas this one is 30% per month. So this TRIPLE-M, we are in infection with the banks. This thing, people are running from the banks coming to this project. So as a result, this guy is going this one and that far. And the percentage differs. I get 5% from him. This director of mine joins that. And this I will get 3% from the person who is going by this guy. And I also get 1% up to the next level of benefiting the bonus. So being a manager, you enjoy the benefits. Every participant can be a manager. You can join today and start a 10-day line course. You are given tasks online, you are submitting tasks, you are producing whatever they say, do this with a manager so that you can help and help our community grow. Some are of FM benefits, right? I said 30% demand, that's the first benefit you get when you provide help. From the moment you said, I wish to donate $100 or whatever amount, I'm enjoying my 30% growth rate. Every day I get 30%. Second bonus registration, second benefits registration bonus, whereby I say $20, between 50 and 499, you are given $20. Between 500 and 999, you are given $50, right? Up to 3,000, are given 100 bonus registration. Referral bonus for help made by you, made by people you invite to TRIPLE-M, your friends, relatives, and finding. It's another benefit you get from there. 2 to 5% bonus for video after get your help. There's always this bonus as well. We are motivating other fellow participants. If I request my man today, I take my man from TRIPLE-M. It's optional. It's not forced. I can make a video on YouTube thanking this community. I'm given 5% of how much I got. Maybe I invested 1,000 today. They calculate what is 5% of 1,000 I'm given that one after recording a video. 3%, that's when you write it, you make a video without you being seen. I can make a video, you would have a chat and it. But I would do for 3% name and I guess. If I had a total video, the stand up marvel, I thank you this community, it's a helpful one. I managed to get my 1,000 from people else. I can be able to fly anywhere I want. I can be able to spoil myself. Would you show a video? I can like, you know, 5%, look for 5% in my account marvel. And every 9% grows the 30% as well. So it's an additional bonus here on 1-1 in Marema. You are pure, that's it. Right, then the last additional bonus, e.g., manager's bonus, as I say. With a manager, being a manager, you enjoy all these things, what I'm saying. ML is a global and widespread. This is how I'm just concluding. And it's founded by Sergey Mavrov, a Russian man, a Russian guy from Russia. And it's now more than 138, but now it's more than 200 million people worldwide, with more than 120 countries participating. It's growing, it's fast growing. Since I said it's the number one donation exchange worldwide, it's growing now and again. And it's the fastest growing community of people in the world. Just get to get to Panama. I know my limitations. More than $10 I always leave my man. That's a problem. The client from more than $10 is an additional 10%. I come every day. I can put as many dreams as possible every day. Depending on my life, I say, you know, my chain is also. I don't know my name, I don't know my job. My phone on it, my chain on it, it also grows up 10% separately from one. Right. We use Bitcoin.